Now, you know, we know there's a lot of tequila out there, right? And we all have to find out, why is G4 special?
What makes G4 special is you've got a fourth generation master distiller who's built the most eco-4 distillery in all of Mexico. And G4 is actually distilled using 50% harvested rainwater from right off the roof of the distillery in the highest of the highlands of Mexico, and 50% spring water from springs right on the ground. We grow all of our own agave, so no chemical ever touches it, but it brings across really crisp, clear, bright flavors.
Wow, seriously, that sounds really great. Now I definitely have to try that. Now you have, I see on the table, you've got a light and a dark and a sort of in between. What's the difference?
It all starts with a Blanco, with the lightest one. That's the pure spirit. Then after that, we age it in oak bourbon barrels for anywhere from 6 months to 3 years. And that's the different colors and expressions that you see, is the Reposado 6 months, Añejo 18, and that 3 years. So it just takes on different characters that it evolves, aging in a barrel.
Well, it sounds amazing. I have to try it. And where do we find the product and your social media and all the things we need to know?
On all social, it's G4 Tequilas. And then on the web, it is g4tequila.life.
All right. Well, thank you so much for sharing that amazing information with us. And time to try some tequila. It's really great. Great. Like, great. G4, guys.